Well, Toto, I've got a funny feeling we're not in Boston right now. In fact, I know exactly where I am. I'm in the airport in Frankfurt, in Germany, waiting on my second flight. I'm with a friend, and we're going to be taking a one-week bike trip around the island of Mallorca in the Mediterranean. So we're going with the Trek Bike Company, their travel division. We've got a hotel, we've got bikes rented for the week. They've got a whole bunch of routes planned for us. And I will probably be taking a bunch of travel video. No idea if I'm gonna post it in my Boston channel since it's totally not Boston, but hey, here I am. Sun's just coming up. Frankfurt is at 50 degrees latitude, which is quite a bit north of Boston. So it's still late winter and the sun rises late in the morning. But anyway, off to a good start. We had a nice flight on Lufthansa coming over from Boston overnight. So here we are.
Photo bomb.
Video bomb. We are here at the top of Puig Mayor. And there's some of the mountain. And there's there's more of it.
There's more of what we came.
There's where we were earlier. God, you can't even see it. Oh, the trees are in the way. How dare they? I didn't even know where I'm looking. Can't argue with this. No, I'm eating lunch. This is a 14 kilometer climb. And we did it. So, whoop.